off and racing in the Sunday finale. It was an awkward start for Big Boy's answer. It's going to be Ventilator, who has some speed right out of the gate. He takes them by the chute to the outside. Norlander also forwardly placed. Union Park in third. On the outside, Fan Pretty Wide. Detective Scarn in between horses. There's Bluey, also in between the favorite Royal Mover. Coming up the rail, Skyhook right to his outside after that awkward beginning. Big Boy's answer. Then it's the Great Pumpkin trying to weave his way into a tight spot. And your early trailer is Special Permit. Ventilator not really getting a breather on the front end. The opening quarter, 22-4. He has some pressure from Norlander, bearing down to the outside in third. Detective Scarn, he's just about a length off the front runner. Then it's Royal Mover in fourth, followed by the Great Pumpkin beginning to run up the rail. Big Boy's answer. Then nothing yet from Bluey on the outside. Special Permit beginning to make up some ground. Union Park dropping back into the trailer. Now it's Skyhook as they make their way around the turn. Ventilator, after setting the pace, he's beginning to drop anchor. Norlander fighting on, but Detective Scarn has the advantage here as they hit the top of the stretch. It is Detective Scarn in control, the favorite Royal Mover. He needs to do a little bit better. He has his sights set on the leader. Coming up the middle of the track is Big Boy's answer with some momentum, but they have to get to Detective Scarn. There's a 16th left to go, and he looks home free. Big Boy's answer closing fast, but Detective Scarn, he's going to pull the upset to break his maiden here today. Big Boy's answer second, followed by Royal Mover in third, and a photo for fourth. Final time of 1:14:01. Hold all tickets until race 10 is official.